I remember the day Tara first told me about Dakota. We were on the bus, heading to who knows where, probably a softball game. And Tara comes up to me and says, "Maddie, you'll never guess what Dakota Kauffman said to me today." And I said, "Did he tell you that he's obsessed with you? Because we already know that, okay?" And she said, "No, even worse. He said he's gonna marry me one day."
Let's go get a beer.